Now this Broncos offensive unit ready to head back out onto the field. They're down here in a one-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge... right now, is it? Looking to jam the receivers at the line here. Press coverage, look defensively. It's a five receiver set. Three to the left, two to the right. They'll look to throw. Quick hitter here, it's complete. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. He'll look to throw to Decker over the middle. And he'll get it up to the 33-yard line. 7 yards there, good enough to move the sticks. They'll look to throw here on first down. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. 12 yards on the pickup, and it'll give the Broncos a first down. They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw. And he finds a man on the crossing route. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Looking to speed things up here, going with some tempo. Again, he'll drop to throw. And he will find his man on the end route. Complete. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. They'll look to throw now on first down. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. That's what they need right now. Get the first down, get out of bounds, stop the clock.
Just playing smart football, understanding the situation, making the plays necessary, and making sure that clock stops at every opportunity.
And here comes play number 6 on this drive. He's back to throw, looking for someone to throw to. And that's going to go as a loss of 6, and it'll set him back for second down. Now whistles come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Back to throw here. Oh, no, he lost the football. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. Back to throw. And he will have the first down before he's brought down at the 3. And it's over. The Lombardi Trophy belongs to the Falcons. Yes, the Atlanta Falcons are the Super Bowl champions. And when this moment comes, I think you look back at all the blood, sweat, and tears, the offseason, the workouts, training camp, week 1, 2, 3, all building up now to say you're a Super Bowl champion. It's worth it.
It certainly is, and rarely do we have a team that hoists a Lombardi Trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way, didn't have to face some adversity in the journey. And now they get to just enjoy it and revel in it. And all offseason, they'll be signing their autographs with Super Bowl champion underneath it.
And they end this year just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.